Beatrice Weeks is just 17 years old.
But I'm growing older and my tolerance is growing colder.
But she's an old soul.
Life's happening faster and I'm determined to work harder.
A performer since the age of 3.
I could be myself on stage in a way that I wasn't able to in just regular life.
Tris is a classically trained vocalist, a solo artist who also sings in the rock band Classic June. Composes her own music.
I was able to combine poetry and emotion that I was feeling.
And makes a habit of proving cynical grown-ups wrong.
I had a lot of people tell me that, you know, you're too young, you're not going to make a significant impact.
They didn't know what would happen when, as a movie extra, Tris met a boy who changed her life.
We were so similar in every way, except he was fighting for his life, and I wasn't.
The boy had brain cancer. His battle spurred Tris to turn her music into something bigger.
It felt like a calling.
She began singing to raise money for the Tyler Robinson Foundation, which supports pediatric cancer patients and is backed by the popular group Imagine Dragons.
I was able to raise over $30,000 for this foundation that I have so much belief in.
Imagine Dragons took notice, and Tris was honored at a national gala in Las Vegas.
And so I had to give a speech in front of Imagine Dragons and a couple thousand people and like the Las Vegas Golden Knights, and it was so incredible.
Fame is fine, but for Tris, it was back to work. Without an agent, she boldly sought out and landed solo gigs in New York City and Chicago.
Doing what my heart tells me to do and trust that everything's gonna work out.
Continued her fundraising and is spreading the word to others who have a dream.
I think if you really put your heart and your mind to something, no matter how young you are, no matter how old you are, you can change the world.
On the road in Pensacola with photojournalist Jason Garcia.
I'm a dreamer, a survivor, I'm the girl, lights the world on fire.
I'm Drexel Gilbert, WKRG News 5.